Somebody's jockeying for a marlin.
You're putting the boots to that thing, man. No mercy.
Yeah, baby.
Two marlin on the line. How you doing over here, Ron? This is your second marlin of the day.
It's going away on me.
Just ripping line on you, eh?
Yeah. It came in quite a bit, but...
Still ripping. Still ripping.
Good job.
Very good, guys. Very good.
Julian, good job, Capitan. Let's do it again.
Beauty.
Hook good?
Yes.
Yeah. Where's the hook, sucker hook?
Oh, that's a beauty. That's no rainbow trout. Beautiful.
Number one.
All right. Good job.
Hookah.
Hookah. Heading out this morning in search of some big tunas. There's some big fish caught yesterday. See what today brings. Captain Julian?
Morning, guys.
Best captain in Cabo. Big tunas with a flying fish. Just hooking that up to the electric reel with the release. Adios. Boom, chaka. 300 pounds. Captain Julian is
setting the kite. That's going to skip along the surface and hopefully bring us a big tuna. Fish on, tuna on, another one. We're on the Tuna Master. No stranger to tuna, that man. There's less on the fly rod catching tunas. Tuna on deck. Tuna coming on board. All right, less. Oh, fish on. In the chair. All right. Less in the chair. He forgot to stretch, but he's going in cold turkey, folks. Everybody is reeling fish in. I guess that means I gotta be the master gaffer. Underlay, boys, underlay. Doubled up on tuna. Captain Tito. Screamer!